So this is called churamangsho, basically shredded meat. So I used steak meat and it had a nice amount of fat in it, and I cooked it for like 3 hours last night. And you kind of just got to cook it really slow. You got to let the bark develop on top, and then you shred it up and you eat it with some homemade tortillas like we're going to do in a little bit.